the emergency landing the pilot that was trying to make would have been the Kentucky Dam Airport. We're about probably 5 miles to 7 miles from that airport at our current location. The last time they had contact with the aircraft was about 1,800 feet in elevation near the northern point of land between the lakes at Lake Barkley, very close to this area.